What is up, guys? Just got done with a leg workout. Overall, it was a pretty good workout. Today, I just stick with 185 on the squat because before I started my leg workout, I ran a mile and that absolutely killed me. My legs were on fire once I got to the squat rack. I'm just getting into cardio again, so it's very painful. I can definitely tell I'm not in shape at all. But so I just stayed with 185. I was hitting about 8 reps for 4 sets, 4 or 5 sets. And it felt pretty good. My legs were on fire, so it hurt pretty bad. So today we just did squats, leg press, and leg extensions. I didn't really do any hamstrings today. Just kind of keeping a low key, I guess. I mean, just doing quads, and I just did a little bit of calves after. I didn't really do much today. My legs are on fire, and I didn't want to kill myself today because I want to walk the next day, a few days, because I do have to work soon, so I don't want to go to work and not be able to walk, you know. But it was a pretty decent workout, I have to say. It was very intense because, like I said, I ran before and I ran after. So I ran a mile before. My speed was like 8.5 the whole way. And then after my workout, I ran another mile. So after we did legs, I did some abs. And I'm trying to do abs maybe 4 times a week. I'm trying to build up to 4 times a week. And same thing with cardio. I'm, just getting into it. I just started doing cardio last week, so I'm just getting into it. I'm pretty out of shape, I can tell. But I'm just getting into cardio, so I'm gonna gradually get into it. A lot of people ask me, oh, how do I just start to do cardio? I'm just getting into it. I usually say, just don't do it every, your first week doing cardio. Don't try to go ham and do like 30 minutes of cardio every day. You're gonna feel like shit. So I recommend, maybe your first week, just do it 10 minutes for 2 times a week, and then gradually go up. So maybe the next week after, you'll do it 3 times a week for 20 minutes. Next week after that, do it 4 times a week, 30 minutes, and then gradually go up every, maybe once every week or every 2 weeks, you gradually move it up, and then you hit the standpoint to you hit to maybe an hour every day, if you really want to get that serious into cardio. I mean, that's what I recommend. So don't just like go into it, right away. Gradually go into it. That's always what I recommend. Think this was like my third set, and guys, it was freaking killing. Yeah, so I mean, I usually can do more weight than this, but like I said, I did some cardio before, so I was hurting real bad. Leg press, I think I just stayed around 3 plates. It was really hurting me, so I just wanted to keep it nice and easy and get some clean reps out. So I was just sticking around. 3 plates is pretty light for me, but it felt really heavy and my quads are really tight. So I just stick with 3 plates. I think I was hitting like 10 to 15 reps on it, so it felt nice. After this, we did some leg extensions and then hit some calves. Then after that, we did some abs. And then we ran another mile after we did some abs. So we did it twice in one day, which was, it was nice to run, actually. I was sweating pretty bad, but it felt, I kind of like running. I like doing cardio because I like sweating. I like getting, nice and hot. It feels nice for me. So I actually enjoy cardio. I mean, if some people, if you guys don't like, you know, going on a treadmill or elliptical, you know, there's a lot of other ways to do cardio. You can box, you can, you know, a lot of other things. I mean, you just gotta find anything that works for you. You know, there's so many things you can do for cardio. You just gotta find the one that you like to do and enjoy, so you don't have to, you know, oh shit, I gotta do cardio today. You should be excited to do, get into the gym and do what you gotta do. So, hope you guys liked this video, and please subscribe, like, share this video. Peace out, guys.